All right, guys, good morning. I just woke up. It's like 9:30. This is a day in the life of a 20-year-old college dropout in Asia. I will be traveling Asia, I think, for around the next year. I can't wait for you guys to join me on this journey, and we will continue to go get into my morning routine.
All right, so I just got out of bed. Now I will journal my thoughts, but I actually lost my favorite pen and I'm not too happy about that. So I'm actually mad about that, but that's fine. I can just type, and then I will read. I will read a book. This book is currently Talking to Strangers. It's pretty good. It's kind of random. It's not what I expected it to be, but it's not bad. So yeah, let me finish my morning routine and then we're gonna have an action-packed day. I'm about to get some food, about to hang out with some friends, and just gonna have a great day and enjoy myself on this little weekend getaway from Bangkok. Alright guys, now we're going scuba diving. I'm super excited. Not scuba diving, free diving. I'm excited, let's go. It's been an amazing day. We ate some crawfish. We went fishing. We went scuba diving. I say scuba diving one more time. We went into, what's it called? We went free diving. There we go. We went free diving, fishing, and ate raw fish. And now we're finishing up the day. The islands of Koh Samet have been absolutely beautiful. As you can see, now we're just finishing up with a beautiful sunset, and then I will be going back home today.